Welcome to The Real Board Loft. I'm Trip Foreman, and today we're going to be talking about twin fins, specifically Christensen twin fins from Captain Fin Company. On my right-hand side, which is your left-hand side, we have two sets of keel fins. This one right here, black, red, and honeycomb, is called officially the Chris Christensen Futures Twin Fin Set Black. That's what it's called in the world of Captain Fin, and if you see it on any website. Right next to it is the same template, again, another keel fin, and that one's called the Christensen Futures Keel Fin Set Black LTD. Even though they're both keel fins, only the black one's called keel fin. This one's called a twin fin, same template, different constructions. This one over here, this one is called the Christensen Futures Twin Fin Set White LTD, or limited. This one, completely different template. This is a more vertical template, like an MR style template. Keels, more vertical. Let's put the vertical one down and talk keels first. These are for fish. These are for regular fish, high performance fish, long fish, anything that's a twin fin that has a wide split tail and obviously futures boxes. It's a long raked template. We're gonna pull one each out. And these fins are designed for maximum drive down the line, good hold when the board's on rail, and really optimizing that shape. That, you know, basically, if you look at a Steve List style fish and you put it on rail, that rail is really a pintail with one single fin in the middle. That's why a lot of times people call that style of board a twin pin as well. But it's basically two pintails when you put it on rail. And it just basically puts that one pintail in the water with one big fin. So keel fins, fish, long fish. This fin is the softer of the two. So this is gonna be better for a lighter to slightly above medium weight surfer that likes a little bit of give in the fin and like a little bit of pop out of the fin and likes a softer flex. So really similar to your honeycomb thruster set that has no carbon in it. That's what the flex is on this fin. But again, since it's a bigger fin and since the actual area of the fin has more torque on the materials and on the flex of the fin, it'll actually flex a little bit more than like your standard thruster fin would in that same material. So that is the honeycomb fin. This is a solid glass fin, so a solid fiberglass fin. This is a little bit stiffer. This is gonna have a feeling closer to like when you see the marine ply glass on fins, this is gonna be closer to that as far as the stiffness of the fin. This is better for medium weight and above surfers. Obviously there's like a little bit of an overlap between the two, but this is for somebody that either requires a stiffer fin and a stiffer flex because of their weight or how hard they push, or they just like that style of performance better. Solid glass is the black limited. Performance core, honeycomb, this is the honeycomb. These are both keels, same boards, stiffer, softer. Any questions? Are there any questions? No questions. Forget about the name, just look at what you're looking at. Softer, stiffer. Honeycomb, solid fiberglass. Any questions, just give us a call at the shop, we'll tell you. All right, next fin. If you got that, this is super easy. So, these are also called twin fins. Don't forget, these are called twin fins. These are called twin fins, but they're for a different type of a twin fin board. These are more of an upright template. So if you look at this fin versus this fin, you can see it's more upright and it's also narrower at the base. And it's gonna allow the board to be more pivoty, like kind of more thruster style in the turning, even though it's a twin fin. And break your line. So this is a more linear driving down the line fin, where this is more of like a performance short board, but twin fin in that board style of twin fin. This fin is designed around boards like the Christensen Lane Splitter, the Christensen Seahawk, the Christensen Twin Tracker, the new Christensen Nautilus Twin. All of those boards are gonna like this style of fin, and they were designed around this style of fin, and even the boxes were placed fore and aft and close to the rail for this type of fin. So for all of those boards, you want to use this type of fin, or for any other high performance twin fin, let's say something that's not Christensen, like a Maurice Cole reverse V twin pin would take this style fin versus this style fin. So this is more of the vertical twin fin. Again, like if you were to look at just the catalog name, it's called Twin Fin White Limited, but it's a more vertical twin fin and it's for more performance oriented twin fin designs. So the Christensen vertical twin, the Christensen solid fiberglass keel fin, and the Christensen honeycomb fiberglass keel fin. Soft to medium flex, medium to stiff flex, more performance oriented twins. Any questions or to place an order, give us a call at the shop, 252-987-6000, or look us up online, realwatersports.com/surfing. Thanks for tuning in.